President. Good morning. As President of the Temple Academy Chapter of the National Honor Society, it is my honor to welcome you all here this morning. I'm pleased that you will witness this ceremony and welcome your new members. On behalf of the Temple Academy Chapter of the National Honor Society, I have the privilege of welcoming these students who have qualified as candidates for membership into our society. James Tomarosa, National Honor is National Property of the highest value. Members of the National Honor Society strive to maintain and protect our national honor. The National Honor Society, sponsored by the National Association of Secondary Schools and Principals, has existed for over 50 years to encourage high school students to prepare themselves for useful roles in our society. If national honor is a prized possession, then the personal honor is the cornerstone for all of our activities throughout our lives. Personal honor is made up of the four qualifications of our society: scholarship, leadership, character, and service, represented here by four unlit candles. The middle candle symbolizes the internal light of truth and knowledge.
Scholarship means a commitment to learning. A student is willing to spend hours in reading and study, knowing the lasting benefits of a cultivated mind. We should continue to learn even when formal education has ended, for education ends only with life. Knowledge is one great element in life which leads to the highest success, and it can be acquired in only one way, through diligence and effort. Learning furnishes the lamp by which we read the past and the light which illuminates the future. Candidates have the charge to continually expand their world through opportunities inherent in scholarship.
The routine of a day's work, many opportunities arise. Willingness to work for the benefit of those in need, monetary recognition, quality we seek. We are committed to the idea of volunteering our time and abilities. Leadership should exert a wholesome influence on the school. In taking initiative in class and school activities, the real leader strives to train and aid others to attain. The price of leadership is sacrifice, the willingness to yield one's personal interests for the interests of others. A leader has self-confidence and will go forward when others hesitate. No matter what power and resources may exist in the country, they are ineffectual without the guidance of a wise leader. Leadership is always needed. Thus, to lead is a substantive charge to each of our members and to the candidate.
without which one no one can respect themselves, hope to obtain the respect from others. This forms the character which guides one through life. One wants to develop, grow steadily. Character is achieved, not received. Strive with constant action, daily striving to make the right choice. Problem character is problem of self-control. We must be in reality what we wish to appear to others. By demonstrating such qualities as reliability, honesty, and sincerity, we may hope to prove by example that we value character. Newly selected members of the Ten Rock Academy Chapter of the National Honor Society, please come forward when I call your name. Over. Alexander Dick. Aaron Herman. Margaret McCauley. Riley Moffitt. Ira Nugent. Emily Austin. Mia Pavone. Olivia Payne. Delaney Piper. Haley Reynolds. Rivera. Kayla Tatlow. Mike Tonelli. Please rise and repeat after me. I pledge to maintain my high scholastic standing, to hold as fundamental and worthy an untarnished character, to endeavor intelligently and courageously to become a leader. And to give of myself freely in service to others. In doing so, I shall prove myself worthy of a place in the National Honor Society. We welcome each of you newly inducted members into the Time Rock Academy chapter of the National Honor Society. You may now log if you